be defending first. Oregon, tired of playing that map. Say bedroom. You guys want to go cash, whatever.
Secure the bomb.
I'm gonna reinforce this, so I have to break that hatch and jump down under the trap. Heading to my smoke. Say that.
Now you see me, now you don't.
10 seconds.
Magazine.
Whoever made this rotation, goodness gracious, man.
Reloading.
Freak caca. We got buck coming through server. Careful, I got on hatch. Ashes and Reds, there's 35 HP. All sniper here on ping.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
A,
alright, nobody wants to talk again, so I usually go mute. Let's switch it up. Let's go with Soulless. Tired of playing the same ops. Let these people do what they gotta do. Fade Sock. Just doesn't make any fucking sense. Could understand if it was Stain Sock or Stale Sock, but Fade Sock.
Secure the bomb.
Usually people who pick Soulless go run and hide. Wall's not gonna reinforce themselves, so you gotta play smart here. They're eventually gonna know you, your operator.
Electro sensor on!
Reinforcements, they don't ever get them done.
Electro sensor active.
They're gonna be on top, already heard the repel. My job is to scan, find these drones. Spot, but see what I can do here.
Your location has been compromised.
Electro sensor active.
Just burned my spot. I just heard a buck. Here I'm rotating. I'm like the orc man, not on my watch. Now these fuckers wanna talk. Get out of this party chat, fucking idiots. I'll get hatches.
Protect the bomb.
One more hatch to go. Several more traps to lay down here.
10 seconds to insertion. Out. Down 5 seconds.
Hopefully I get the spawn kill after this reinforcement.
Protect your bombs from being defused by Op 4.
Yeah, buck. Garage.
Mine ready to go. Throwing gas out, ready now, compression. All set.
I could be fucked here. You can destroy this wall there. I'll just keep this angle here.
Dreadmine active.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do.
Where you at, bitches? Fuck. You know what, listen, fuck it, I'll snipe. Usually I go with Sledge, get that garage, I mean I'm going to snipe.
To locate a bomb.
See if they're gonna be in default. Yeah, they're gonna be in.
Drone has located a bomb.
Rush here. Tag this drone. They're not getting garage, are they?
I don't think so.
Yeah, they are. Look, his, I mean, Doc is reinforcing the walls now. I'll snipe.
5 seconds.
Yeah, Zombie and Doc already got the garage walls.
Proceed to bomb location.
Alright.
Second there. What do you want to do, man?
Goyo is right to the right of that breach, by the way. Oh no, Goyo is dead. A zombie unit. I mean, a rune.
Yeah.
So you might be able to push in through. Yeah.
This fucking bitch was prone.
I'm just there. Good guy, good guy.
Good effort, I killed you there, buddy. Fucking hey, this is match point, we gotta step it up here. I think they're gonna go basement.
Joey.
What's up?
What are you doing, bro?
I'm walking in, bro. Or at least trying to.
Alright.
Use your drone to locate a bomb.
Yeah, I think they're garage. I mean, basement. Okay, they're gonna be in master bedroom, I think. Garage is clear. Basement is clear, I mean, Jesus Christ. See if I can hack their gadgets here. Just watch the spawn peaks and the runouts.
So y'all just not picking Thatcher or?
I'll probably hack on my team at a moment here.
There's nothing on the wall anyways.
Yeah, it's clear. I hacked the camera. Hacked one FNAT. Hacked another FNAT. You got Echo here and wait. Scan those cameras, please. Already hacked them. Echoes in, Legion's in bathroom, shower. Didn't even fucking hit him. Warden second floor hallway.
Time to make a new door. It's about to get on.
What's going on, Sether?
Clear shield in position. Throwing flashbang.
Four last operator standing. In your possession. That is unfriendly.
Trying to get these victories in, man. First game of the night. Right on. Yeah, 30 seconds. Oh, we're in construction, man. I see your footsteps. She's by the doorway. Gotta push, man.
5 seconds left. The diffuser is now secure. Bomb diffusion initiated.
Right here at the door, we're careful. She's right here. Right on, man. I'm bored, so I rather than got on. That's how it goes. Good clutch, man. Look at that with 5 HP. Very nice. Either garage or basement.
Locate a bomb.
Yeah, I started the stream with Apex and for some reason it just froze and went back to the home screen, so I just hopped on Rainbow Six. Alright, this is my graph Thatcher. Whoever wants to get hard breach. Yeah, we got Echo. Ace, I mean. Let's watch the spawn peaks and runouts.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
How's the Valorant, man? Is it sweaty? Competitive? Tripping. I'm looking at your avatar. Is that a raven or a crow, man? How the fuck did I not hit him, man? Wow.
Down to one friendly.
Good effort, man. Good game. Uh, Not like I used to in my youth, man. I used to watch basketball. Some baseball. Only sports I watch nowadays is just combat sports. I'm a combat sports fan, so anything combat, boxing, kickboxing, MMA, I'm into that stuff, man. I haven't watched basketball, baseball, NFL in a long time, man. Just doesn't catch my interest anymore for some reason. Always been a boxing fan. That's why this channel was so successful with the UFC, Bruce Lee. Some boxing, so just waiting for the new title to come out. Hopefully it comes out this year or next. I want to get back onto that grind. Start creating again. Yeah, I wasn't going to be doing this streaming shit here. But I'm playing right now, so I might as well just stream. We're streaming on Twitch, but it wasn't working out for me at this moment. Get rid of Canal. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna play Canal. I'm gonna play super aggressive here because I'm not trying to lose. Start off the first game losing. It's not how I want the night to start off here. Same for me, I've been doing Muay Thai for about 2 years and combat sports are really things that entertain me. Right on, man. The art of eight limbs. Yeah, keep you in shape and discipline. Yeah, if you're into Muay Thai, then I'm pretty sure you watch Ryzen and what is it? Just my mind fucking groggy for some reason. FC, I believe it is. I got some sick modern MMA. So it's pretty crazy because you have a mixture of the Muay Thai one round, and then they switch it to what is it, MMA rules, and then they switch it back to Muay Thai, I believe, or K1 kickboxing. Pretty unique, man. Also play basketball on the side for fun. That's cool, man. It's all in the wrist. Yeah, basketball and soccer will keep you in shape. Really good sports. Do weights, man, but just stick it to calisthenics and
5 seconds to insertion.
Running and jogging.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Look at this dude. Come on, man. This bomb peaked already. 11 seconds. Got killed.
Active.
What are you contesting me for, buddy?
Torches out.
I tagged the fucker. I know I dropped him. You motherfucker. We both crouch spam and you got the better of me. Lucky bitch. I started playing R6 a month ago and it's so hard to learn the game. Especially now. No man, it's more easier now than it was before. Due to all the updates that this game's had. But yeah, not anybody can pick this game up. There's a learning curve to it. It's not Call of Duty. There's no aim assist. This game is tactical, man. This is why I love the game. So now if another game comes out similar to this, then that's what I'm gonna be on. But once you start understanding this game, you know how to play and everything goes your way. It's addicting, man. Nothing else like it.
15 seconds remaining.
Look at that beautiful headshot. That dude screwed up. He should have never popped his head. He should have just rotated. But yeah, this game is exhilarating. It's all emotion in one in this fucking game, man. Highs and lows. C7 has been banned due to toxic behavior. I love seeing that shit, man. They just started doing this 3 seasons ago. Heavy. It's only gonna get better. Get rid of these idiots who fuck up the community. I talk my shit here and there, man, but it's all for a reason. I do rage because I'm putting maximum effort, and you come across some people who are just throwing, and just don't give a shit, man. Those are the people that get me upset playing this game. Spawn feature runouts. I got EMP grenades. Don't get fucking spawn killed too within the first 11 seconds, please. Heading back to party chat. People don't even talk. I don't want to be. Look at this shit. At least he lasted more than 11 seconds. But goodness gracious, man. Ah, little bitch. Hopefully they saw where she was hiding at. He got him perfect. All right, they're gonna go garage this round. Just grab fuse. Sorry if I'm not speaking for a little bit. I'm playing the game, and right now it's really hard. Oh, no worries, man. Don't even sweat it. Your time is more important than in the chat, buddy. Valorant first came out, I remember all the hype, watching a lot of Twitch streams on that shit. Looks pretty cool, man. Similar to Apex and Overwatch.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. The defuser is no longer in possession.
Okay, let me say something here.
The diffuser has been secured.
Are you really that fucking new to this game? Because I don't know if it's the same person getting killed every fucking round. The first 15 seconds of the match just makes no sense. That's why I get upset, man. These. Similar to Overwatch, and I have 2,000 hours in Overwatch, and I haven't been playing since release. Awesome. So you gotta take advantage. You don't want those 2,000 hours to go away. Three rounds straight, my team has been getting spawn peaked, spawn killed within the first 15 seconds. Love the way this AUG sounds. Just listen to it when it rips. How long have you been playing? since release, man, since launch 2015. Then I took a break in, I think, 2016.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
16, 17, and then came back in late 2018 and haven't stopped playing since. Four shots, man. Unreal. Redeem myself there. Shield, either Blitz or Mountain. Just the sound of this fucking weapon, man. Get the fuck out. No way. Wow. Nomad has a diffuser. 10 HP. Currently platinum 2.
Friendly operator remaining. 15 seconds left. Time expires in 10 seconds. 5 seconds remaining.
How about yourself, man? Prince doesn't have that much time left. Not even ranked. You get there eventually. Once you get that, once you get that first win, and the game starts going your way, you get hooked. Get that battlefield, get the Rainbow Six bug. One second, man. I gotta give me some water. Stay hydrated, folks, especially if you drink caffeine. Whatever caffeine you take, you intake, you gotta drink double the water. I can tell you some ranks in other game.
Bounce wire going up.
Yeah, you get that itch. This game's better with a squad. Two place to win, not just play to communicate and talk. I come across several squads. Well, I'm here, Rainbow Six history, but these people are just, some are too demanding, others are just hog the mics. Annoying shit, man. For me, at least. Overwatch 3 Masters, Rocket League 2 Champion, Grand Champion, Jesus, with those skills, man, you gotta be streaming, buddy. Yeah, I'm a sweat. No, man, that's how it's supposed to be. Then what's the point of you playing just for fun? Nah, man, you gotta be a little competitive. What? I thought I already had black guys for this. That's crazy. Might as well just equip it before I forget. Yeah, any game I play myself, man, I'd like to be competitive and try to go for the number one spot. If I don't get it, as long as I put maximum effort, that's all that matters. Yeah, I started playing Rocket League on release. Haven't stopped since. Yeah, I've played it. I think I played the beta, and then I played the release date, and I don't know, man, it just wasn't for me. It's fun and everything. Graphics are solid. Gameplay smooth. Graphics are awesome. I don't know, man. I don't know if it's just me getting older. Just the games are not. The games that I used to play, they're not. They don't get my attention anymore. Just the gaming industry been shit since fucking COVID. So hopefully we get some pretty good game titles this year and next. 2024, I think it's gonna be a good year. It has to be, man. There's gonna be no excuse. It gets more boring the older The older you get. Yeah, man, but if you come across some solid people who want to play like you and just have fun and win, that makes it better, man. Just the game industry just hasn't been the same. Plus, the games are super expensive nowadays as well. Let's go with Sledge. That was Cali last game. Yeah, I'm hoping EA Sports releases some sort of information on EA Sports UFC 5. It's about time, man. Because as soon as it comes out, it's going to be next gen. So I'm super excited for it. Usually hit platinum when these games come out first and then hop online.
To use your drone to locate a bomb.
Other people just play for bragging. They go straight into rank and try to get the number one spot. I don't know about you guys, but the way I play my games, I play story mode first, career mode first, and then I hop on online ranked. I'm not in no rush for that shit. It's not going anywhere.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
I'm gonna go with gridlock with some EMPs. That's how I do it also. Yeah, it's more fulfilling like that, man. It just, I don't get why people are in a rush for the number one spot. If it's meant to be, it's meant to be, man. You just don't need to rush for it. I like to enjoy the campaign. Know what I'm getting myself into. I don't like to just jump online and see everything that I don't even have in story yet.
Sending out RCE. It's gonna blow.
Come on, let's get this wall, buddy. Tip for chat right there. I'll try to scan the drones here for my teammates. There's no drones. Heather, by any chance, have you played the new Undisputed boxing game for PC? No, not yet. Right on. How did that drop, man? I got shot with the shotgun. Come on, buddy. Dude almost hit that trap.
The diffuser has been recovered.
These shotguns have been funky. With these updates, they always nerf them. Wow. Yeah, Undisputed, that game got a lot of hype, but then I just haven't heard shit about it yet. Ever since it was released, like a month or two after it was released, I haven't heard nothing about it anymore. I just hope it gets fixed by next year, because it should be in console soon.
Drone to locate a bomb.
That all depends on you. Are you comfortable and confident with your weapon skills?
Your drone has found a bomb.
Do you understand the map layouts? Are you familiar with the maps? They didn't get garage doors, so I got a little set up here.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
See if it works. Here, I got all angles. Understand how to play, but I just never had the time to play field school and sports. Oh my fucking goodness, the reload got me, man. Screw that up. Well, yeah, if you're comfortable, you're gonna be playing placements, man, so just give it a go. Don't mind the have I accidentally typed that. It's all good, man. Yeah, just play a quick play match first. Just get warmed up and then just jump in ranked. The ranking system, I'm pretty sure everybody hates it in the community. I dislike it, man. Okay, they're gonna go garage. Yeah, just whenever you get a chance, an hour or so, just hop on, get a full game or two. Get a feel and a sense of what it is, how it feels to play ranked.
Use your drone to locate a bomb.
Just be prepared to, I don't think I'm high enough level to play ranked. Yeah, you can play ranked, man. It doesn't matter what. That's why, in the beginning of the season, you have the placements. So they'll automatically put you with people your skill level.
Drone has located a bomb.
Sub bomb.
10 seconds to go. Insertion in five.
Say hello
seconds.
To Band World, buddy.
Found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
People are fucking weird, man. know me, I want to be running their mouth from a safe place. That's how I look at it. It's just funny. But yeah, just give Rank a go, man. Get your feet wet. Hope I don't get C4'd. What do you think was gonna happen just running in there like that, buddy? Wow, my hands on the grease. Did me dirty with that face shot. But he's right here.
Friendly, last operator standing.
He almost pulled it off too.
The diffuser
just needed one more second. Ah, man. Got it on time. Shy by 1 second. Reinforce the garage doors here. Smart. Are you fucking kidding me? Just my luck, man. Got a blitz rushing. Got somebody in custodian. It's gonna be rushing now. Headed towards construction. Got Blitz here in bar. Hitting up red stairs. Gotta get ready. Got him. Fucking KE trying to be sneaky with his foot hanging out. That, the construction table there. A toolbox. But have no other choice. It's a match point. Are they gonna have Blitz again? I'll get that little fucker.
To 10 seconds. See if I can get a spawn.
5 seconds.
Bomb location secure. Op 4 has located a bomb.
It's in the Morrow, she's upstairs. babysit the diffuser. I'm trying to lose this match.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Loading new mag.
Last stop standing. One friendly operator remaining. Time expires in 10 seconds. 5 seconds remaining. Mission critical. Bomb diffuser activated. Diffuser low.
located.
Why the fuck? The fuck was he doing, man? Now he's outside of the window.
All friendlies were eliminated.
We just threw the match. We're pinging them. This fucker just standing by the door, thinking he's gonna be safe. One and six, no wonder. Fucking can, man. Oh, I got a goodie. I already own this. Oh no, a la carte. I don't know which one is that one. Let's see what it is. Crazy. Here, I'm gonna defend first. Any other map will do. Except now. Is gonna be a bigger problem than Legion. What the fuck are you thinking? I just got a team kill. You're playing Siege now? Because if you are, that shit sucks, man. I'm so happy right now, this dude. That's one thing you're gonna have to deal with, man. Playing ranked, especially. Just report them for griefing as soon as they kill you. The more reports they get, faster chance that they'll get banned. Yeah, man, they're gonna be team killing, not communicating, throwing. But Ubisoft is removing these people from the community, so all you gotta do is report them. Or voice abuse or griefing. That's all you can do.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left. Bomb location secure.
Ambush set. Stay clear.
Located a bomb. Protect it.
Calibrating air. Swapping mags.
chopper, do you recommend for an aggressive player? For offense or defense? It all depends, man. Sledge is good because you can destroy walls. You got sledge. Any advice would be helpful. Well, since you're new at the game, I'm pretty sure you don't have that many operators. So you have Ace. I don't know if you have Ace yet, but you have Ace. Sledge. Ash. Ash is really good because she's at 3 speed. Last stop standing. I can't tell you anymore because I'm pretty sure you don't have that many characters. And for defense, you have who I'm using right now, Capcan. Capcan, Legion. So you have smoke is really good too if you want to just hold back, but you want to be aggressive. So Legion is really good, Cav is really good, Mozzie really good weapon. Alibi is really good. She's at 3 speed too. You have to look at their speeds as well. Can't tell you specifically because I'm not sure how many characters you have.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
But I'm pretty sure you have Ash. Her weapon, her recoil is pretty. It's pretty terrible, man, but once you learn how to control it, she's a fucking animal. She's a really good rush attacker. Worry, buddy. Have most of the 1k being on ops. Okay. Yeah, Sledge is good because he'll get you in and out fast. He'll be able to make fast rotations. He has pretty good weapons.
Bomb location secure.
How the fuck did she get me? Let's see this. Nice. I set my traps down, so that's all that matters. I'll make the same mistake twice. See how fast Ash is already in. Drone right there.
Protected. It'll sting a lot.
About to use Ash. She's really good, man. She's very fast. She has it's like an explosive round. So once you switch to her special ability, you can knock down the wall real quick and just run straight in. She's a great attacker. Her and Twitch are really good.
One friendly operator remaining. For last stop standing.
Beautiful, got 2 kills with my Capcan traps. No visual for my teammate here. No cams. Just stood in front of the fucking window. Should've just run out with the white flag and just give up. They're gonna be expecting my cap contrap, so gotta switch it up with Castle. Oh shit, I'm getting tired. This is gonna be... I'm gonna get one more game after this and call it a night. You're gonna enjoy Ash, especially when you know how to use her weapons, man. Really solid operator.
Secure the area. The bomb's protected.
Goner Jack. Thank you.
A bomb has been loaded.
Setting the turret. Impact up. Magnet ready.
Get the fuck out of here. I didn't hit him. I grazed them, wow.
Magnet going out. Magnet active.
One out, four remaining.
That round. All right, time to attack. Let's go with zero.
locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
I usually like to have a lot of roamers. Just gotta drone it out. Very careful here in
10 seconds.
Don't overlook any area here.
Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. Cover the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
What the fuck?
Down to one friendly.
Just kill myself with the drag grenade. It happens to all of us, man, the little trip. See where the llama. Where's the llama? Yeah, you hold that grenade. As soon as that pin goes off, count to four and then just release it, man. You got a 5 second window before it blows up in your face.
Bomb.
think they went back to basement.
Drone has located a bomb. To go. Insertion in 5 seconds. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
He was trying to look for the drone.
Loading new mag.
Throwing flashbang.
I have to go. Stop party next stream. No problem, man. Thank you for your time. Hope my tips helped you out. And have a good weekend, buddy. Problem, man. Have a good one. Plant, man.
The diffuser is now secured.
My device is planted.
15 seconds left. Diffuser is active. Protected at all costs. Op 4 eliminated.
Alright, folks. I'm gonna get one more game in. Call it a night. Celebration from Zero there. Can't be too happy though. Lost two straight games. 1-1. So let's see if I can even it out here with this upcoming match, which is the final match. If you're still here watching it, if you're enjoying the gameplay, the stream, little chit chat here, smash that like for me. Support the channel if possible. It's free. Ah, shit. Fucking headache. It's been dusty and hot in California. Windy as fuck, too. Get allergies. Fucking dust kills me. Alright, final match coming up. Be attacking first. Keeper of Clubhouse, I already played that already twice tonight. I don't mind playing the new consulate. Like how it says, can't ban rework map. Consulate. Oregon. I'll be right back. I'm gonna hit the John real quick.
Locate a bomb. Operator standing. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful. locate a bomb. Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. To locate a bomb. Insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Drone.
He's in freezer. Oryx is in freezer. Right here.
Hostile bomb defused. Mission successful.
Match point coming up. Match point and end of the stream. Gotta hit the sack. Got Fenrir. Let's go with Bandit. I can reinforce Attic. Oh shit, a foosball table. So we got a champion, diamond, two platinums. So we got a diamond, we got two diamonds, two platinums, and one champ in this team. Pretty cool. First time that I've come across a team like this.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
Loading new mag!
Throwing it in.
Fortified wall!
Take some trauma, please. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Alrighty folks, thanks for tuning in. This was the final match. Once again, if you enjoyed the stream, if you're still watching, if you enjoyed it, smash that like and subscribe for me. Support the channel. It doesn't cost you a single dime. Thank you very much for your time. I'll return it on this evening. Take it easy.